canary.
I could use a break.
Evil doesn't take breaks.
You've been hanging around Bruce too long.
Begin.
Ollie couldn't handle two of us. He'd like to think he could. All men do.
Begin.
Go get your own, Ollie. I want yours. You're with Grodd, you're a killer.
Cry me a river.
Oh, I'll cry for you.
Begin.
Thank you.
My old man hit harder than you.
Don't insult me. If it weren't for fate, you'd have killed me.
You tried to kill me first.
Fine. This is the rubber match.
Begin. Mr. Boy Scout.
Anything you want to discuss?
Nothing you would comprehend.
A simple no would have been fine.
Begin.
Yeah. I'd have loved to kick back and savor kicking Brainiac's ass, but I had to rush home. I didn't know if Connor had made it out of the invasion okay. Turns out, I didn't need to worry. The crazy stress of Brainiac's attack activated my son's metagene. And if there's one thing you don't want to mess with, it's a scared, pissed-off three-year-old with superpowers. Sure, I love that Connor takes after me, but raising him suddenly got a lot more complicated. I'm just glad to have people around that can help me and Ollie figure this whole thing out.